Hello, Nebula users. This is David from learndigitalaudio.com, and I'm going to be showing you how to alter your Nebula plugin to use the highest quality timed kernel mode. Before you do any of these steps, you need to have altered your XML file, and all that's detailed in the original blog post. So first thing we're going to do is go to the master page, ignoring that, and we will have an option here, either simple or guru. It needs to be in Guru to access the parameters we need, so move it up to Guru. And I've already loaded a program, which is the Neve compressor program from Analog in the Box. And I've loaded up preamp, and here it is in the kernel section. Before I show you about this, I'll tell you what these bits up here do. Basically, the economy mode is off here, and you know that because it says economy mode. Basically everything's backwards, so if we flip economy mode it goes to normal, and that means we're in economy mode, and vice versa. So flip back to full quality mode. Stereo mode here, that means we're in mono mode, and what that just means is that the same processing has happened to the left and the right hand side of the audio. There's not any kind of special stereo effects going on. This button here, that means split audio mode, and as we see it on, we know that it's off, so that means it's either processing the timed or the frequency D, rather than going from timed and then into frequency D. So here we see the clean kernel and timed and frequency D. And we know that we're running in the timed kernel here because of the little 2 number next to 50. If I push this arrow here, it will go back here, and that means we're now running in frequency D mode. And if you look at the CPU usage up here, watch it go up to 35%. Now that means we're running the clean kernel in a timed mode here. If we want to run the even kernel in timed mode as well, we can flip across here, but as you see, we only have 2.1 milliseconds. So we need to click on that, and we need to make the relevant adjustment, bring that up to 50 milliseconds as such. Okay. Now, unfortunately, there's a bug or possibly an error or something in the plugin. It means we can't run even and odd in time mode at the same time. But the ridiculous amount of CPU this takes anyway, I've taken to running only the clean kernel in timed mode, which seems to have the most effect, so I'll put that back. So as we see, there we have it. Okay, if you got any questions, please don't hesitate to post in the blog or get in contact, and thanks for listening.